and Emily with the City of Sarasota's Parks and Recreation District.
Today we're going to be talking about water safety.
So first of all, we're going to talk about sun safety.
My lifeguard. My mother says that I have to wear this sunscreen, I have to wear the shirt, I have to wear a hat.
When you're in the sun, you should always wear your sunscreen, a shirt to protect you from the sun, and a hat. And you always want to be sure to drink lots of water while you're in the sun.
Okay, my mother did say that. This is a lifeguard.
Yep, all right, she's
bye.
Right. Bye.
Bye.
All right, now we're going to talk about the pool rules. Hey, little buddy, why don't you come over here real quick?
Okay.
All right, so first of all, we never want to run on the pool deck because we could get hurt, okay?
Okay.
All right, and do you know how to swim?
A little bit.
A little bit, all right. Well, we always want to be sure to wear a U.S. Coast Guard approved life jacket, okay?
Like this one?
No, actually, look, Chloe has one right here.
Oh.
All right, Chloe, we want to make sure both of those buckles are buckled up. Pull those straps tight. All right, now I want you to lift up on the shoulders. Does it go over your ears?
Nope.
Nope, fits great then. Who are you swimming with today?
Uh-huh.
You always want to be sure to swim with a responsible adult, okay? All right, and remember, kids, be cool,
follow the rules.